residents should be alert for later statements or warnings and take action to protect property. This advisory is for the following counties in Texas: Brazoria, Chambers. Service in League City has issued a flash flood warning for Matagorda County in southeastern Texas, southwestern Brazoria County in southeastern Texas, southwestern Fort Bend County in southeastern Texas, southeastern Wharton County in southeastern Texas, eastern Jackson County in south central Texas, until 11:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 8:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar continued to indicate heavy rain across the warned area. Flash flooding is expected to continue. Radar estimated precipitation indicates that between 3 and 8 inches have fallen, with an additional 2 to 3 inches likely this evening. Some locations that will experience flooding include Matagorda, Bay City, Wharton, Palacios, Sweeney, South Texas Nuclear Plant, Needville, Fairchilds, Kendleton, Markham, Olimiago, Van Vleck, Pierce, Blessing, southwestern Wild Peach Village, Hungerford, Wandsworth, Danavang, Damon, and Midfield. Be especially cautious at night, when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. This advisory is for the following counties